Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle opens with some intense fighting. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Regice is sent out. Hit! That hurt! Its special attack fell. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Treecko uses its move. Done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Lino is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Treecko starts to attack. Heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. Big hit. It's down and out. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! It fell asleep! Its attack rolls. Linoon woke up. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Bam! It went down. Regice is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Pupitar is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Pupitar became badly poisoned. Rock Slide tumbles down. It went down. Sent out. The last book. Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Pupitar starts to attack. A rigid shot. That's a hit this time. The Coliseum is burning with excitement. Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Pupitar desperately holds on. Rock Slide tumbles down. It went down! Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.